वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू AIPMT 2016 सॉल्यूशंस बाय निवेदिता क्लासेस। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ऑफ सब्जेक्ट फिजिक्स फ्रॉम कोड जेड। व्हाट आर क्वेश्चन सेज दैट कोफिशिएंट ऑफ लीनियर एक्सपेंशन ऑफ ब्रास एंड स्टील रोड्स आर अल्फा 1 एंड अल्फा 2। लेंथ ऑफ ब्रास एंड स्टील रोड्स आर L1 एंड L2। एंड इफ L2 माइनस L1 इज सेम फॉर ऑल द टेम्परेचर्स, देन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रिलेशन होल्ड्स गुड। लेट अस से that this is our brass rod and its length is initially given to us as L1. Suppose we increase the temperature by delta T, so what will be the increase? So we can say that our increase will be equal to alpha 1 multiplied by L1 multiplied by delta T, right? And other rod which is given to us, that is of steel, let us say it has length of L2, and if we are increasing the temperature, the increase will be alpha 2 L2 delta T. What is given to us that L2 minus L1, it remains constant. It remains constant, it means that the new length, which is equal to L2 plus alpha 2 L2 delta T minus L1 plus alpha 1 L1 delta T. And if we compare both, L2 minus L1 are same from both sides, and it will get cancelled out, and we will have alpha 2 L2 delta T is equal to alpha 1 L1 delta T. And now cancel out this delta T from both sides. So what we have, alpha 2 L2 is equal to alpha 1 L1, which is our option number 2, and this is the correct option. Clear?